Hello viewers, once again welcome back to Teresa Joe's Spin Kitchen. Today I am making a leg piece, chicken leg piece, and that too in a KFC pattern. Nowadays the kids, they love so much in the summer vacations, in the holidays time, when they are at home, or mostly the kids loves it. Outside food we don't love to prefer well, but today I have easy process, I'll teach you. So take a leg piece. I've taken the half a kg, and for the half a kg leg piece, first I will marinate for at least for 15 to 10 minutes. Meanwhile, see, I've taken the curd, that is buttermilk. I've taken, I'll pour in this slightly, let it marinate, let it magnet, just be like this only, keep in a refrigerator for 10 to 15 minutes, that's enough. Then we'll see the later the rest of the process. After 15 minutes I've removed from the refrigerator, it has magneted perfectly. One more small tip for the magnetization I have to inform to you: instead of this buttermilk, you can use lime also. Then let's start the process. Let's take one plate. Take a maida, that is a all-purpose flour, 1 cup, that is a 4 tablespoon I have taken. Then rice flour, 2 tablespoon. That's it. This flour nicely mix it well, and add some salt, 1.5 tablespoon. That's enough salt. Mix it well. Add a garam masala in this itself, 1 teaspoon, that is as per your kids' flavor. And add chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon. Sorry, 1 teaspoon. Black pepper, crushed one. You have to use it. Crushed one, black pepper. 1/2 tablespoon, that's enough. Now this, mix all this ingredients, mix it well. Take one egg, nicely beat it well. Take one more plate, take a breadcrumb, 2 tablespoon, that's enough. Now let's start the process. Take a chicken piece, this chicken leg piece from the marination. Take it first, have to roll in a this maida and rice flour, all the spices we have added, no? Nicely we have to mix it well. Nicely coat it. Then dip in this egg mixture. Nicely coat it. Once again, mix it well. last coating with the egg coating again. Now keep it in a bread crumbs. Like this, coat all the chicken pieces, chicken leg pieces. After preparing like this, marinating and all the masalas, everything. Now let's deep fry. Take oil like this in a pan, fry pan accordingly. Let's put the chicken leg piece. Into the deep oil, into the fry.
Yum, crispy, and believe it, it's yum, and it's a fresh, more than KFC chicken, like chicken fried. It is very wonderful and it's a beautiful. Try it in your home and taste to your kids, share to your friends. Comment, don't forget to thumbs up as well as subscribe my channel. Please comment me in the comment box and invite a new friends also. Thanks a lot. Meanwhile, goodbye.